Maybe we need to make it a two-night mystery for us.